you remember this lens, this heavy lens. I did an unboxing last episode. This is the challenge for today's episode, and that is I'm going to shoot the whole thing with this lens. This is going to be a horrible idea just because of how heavy it is. It's completely manual. I won't even know if I'm in focus. I'm going to shoot at an aperture of 2, which is also stupid. The whole episode is going to be out of focus. I just know it. I know it. Bear with me for 1 second. There we go. All right. Okay. How's that? Can you see me? Oh, this is a bad idea. I don't even know if you can see me right now. I have no control. This is gonna be, I'm afraid, the worst video I've ever made. I gotta do some self-promotion. I don't do it often. I'm gonna do it this episode, and I think you might benefit from it. Maybe. Instagram. I made an Insta story and asked you if you are interested in seeing a behind-the-scenes look of how exactly I create these episodes. I got a great response, and I get it quite a bit in the comments. So what I wanna do is, once I've reached 5,000 subscribers, because that is a huge goal of mine, huge, I'm going to make that video. I mean, it's up to you. You can follow me on Instagram or you don't have to, but you'll see a sneak peek of what I'm doing before these episodes come out. Follow me on Instagram at Zach Kravitz, and at 5,000 subscribers, I will make that video. That's that. Okay. Number 2, Spotify. I have some playlists that I think you'll be interested in. My first one, Forever in Training. I have over 850 songs. I'm always updating it. I'm huge into music, and it's all of my workout songs, and there's just such a wide variety. So definitely check this playlist out. Check out Rambling Road. This one I just started maybe a week ago or so. Every time I create an episode, I go onto Spotify and I put all the songs I used in that episode into this playlist. So anyone that asks me what songs I use, I'm gonna link them in the description, but I'm also going to be putting them in this playlist. So you guys can go here, follow it, listen to it. So that's that. I have 90s hip hop. I'm a huge hip hop guy. I have a lit playlist for like when I go out and stuff. You just want to have a playlist that you don't have to skip around tracks. You can just put on shuffle and you'll be good. That's my lit playlist. I have a bunch of stuff. And you can also follow me on Spotify and you can hear what I'm listening to at that exact moment. So Instagram, Spotify, we got those two out of the way. Let's get this episode started. My car is not ready for the winter. The only thing I've done is put back on my winter tires, but the interior needs to get ready, and I haven't cleaned my car properly, waxed it, anything like that in a long time, too long. I'm not gonna do that today, but I'm just gonna do the interior. So far my rehab has been pretty good, continuing to get stronger and stronger each workout. I feel like I still can't press. Ah! Ah! spots have been going very well. Deadlift has been pretty good.
Come on, Tom, let's go. Woo! Hang in there, baby. One rep at a time. That's one. Ah! Two! Come on! That's two!
I got a question from one of you guys on Instagram asking where I come up with my ideas for my gym highlight footage or whatever. And honestly, I listen to music. My brain just kind of runs wild. And then either after the workout or during, I'll just try to recreate what I see in my head. Sometimes it gets kind of weird, kind of like this.
What? 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 Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait. One goddamn minute. Wait. Hold up, wait a minute. Wait. Start shit, then I finish. Finish. Hard head on listen. On listen. Diamonds on my wrist, glisten. Glisten. Nigga, let me feel tremendous. Tremendous. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait. Wait a minute. Woo. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait. Wait a minute. Woo. Start shit, then I finish. Finish. Hard head on listen. On listen. Diamonds on my wrist, glisten.
Buddy Trent, who you guys know, he just graduated college. So we're gonna go out and celebrate.
Are those real?
Those are real, son.
Are those real? Oh my. Oh my god. Get in the car.
What's up, dude? I can't even get your face. Wait. No? Oh.
Check this out, dude. They strobe.
Oh my god.
Right? And then they also talk to each other, so they'll link up and change colors with each other.
Is this your first appearance on a vlog?
No, he was on the one ride.
But I've never actually introduced you though. Yeah. So this is Ryan.
How's it going? I'm Ryan. Time to make shots.
Time to see you dance. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
This is the roommate.
No. Oh! That's amazing. Did you paint that?
I'm Vicky.
That's sweet. Look at the strokes. That's gorgeous. Thank you. You're awesome. I'll give you a hug. It's Wix. It's Wix. What? No, it's a new lens.
Oh, it looks fancy.
Yo, here's the key.
Yeah.
I like it.
Yeah, like your face is like super blown up.
Don't.
Yo, Wix, really quick. You haven't been officially introduced on the channel. So this is Wixie. Wait, say your name. No, your real name.
No, it's Vicky.
Make me dislocate your spine. My rings pick a shine like turpentine. What you coming
around? Champagne to celebrate graduation.
Dude, that's amazing.
Ryan.
That's amazing.
We did it.
We're gonna pop bottles.
We're gonna pop bottles.
Dude, pop. Dude, pop that.
$2.99 bottles.
Oh. This is the first time you're on the YouTube channel?
Yeah.
What's your name?
Hey boys, won't you sing along? Cause we gon' rock the party to the early morn.
I've actually never popped a bottle of champagne.
Pop that! Wait, don't. What are you doing? No, don't aim that at us.
No shaking the shit.
Don't point it at people.
You're pointing it at us.
Well, it's gonna go. It's not gonna go that far. That's
yes, it will, dude.
got home. I'm gonna start editing the vlog. I had a lot of fun tonight.